The idea was to create something that would look a little bit like some of the older stone buildings that you'll find in St. Helena. And here we have a two-story facility. There are some really beautiful steel beams that provide the structure, you know, pulling the stone together. We've also used recycled barnwood siding and other wood materials. So you have some, you know, the natural look of the wood, the stone framed with the steel. At the Grayson facility, we are tasting principally our red wines. Generally, we would start with a glass of sparkling to wet the palate and to give people a sense for our history here at Tramsburg, where we've been worked for 50 plus years at this stage. We'd follow typically with a taste of two different Pinot Noirs and then a taste of two different Cabernets.